Fleisch. He's like a demon. Hey everybody, what's going on? Speedy Diver here, and it is seriously pouring out right now. Like, it is seriously like torrential downpour. Like, it is just raining nonstop for the past like 30 hours. I just went out to GameStop, grabbed these two bags. This one's really flipping heavy, even though it's so tiny. I hope you guys can hear me because it's really, really windy. It's super duper rainy. I don't know if the filter on the camera will actually filter that noise out or not, but either way, tonight is hopefully gonna be a good night. This bag is like semi-heavy. I think I see a DS case in this bag as well as that bag. Obviously that's a DS case, but I'm gonna get into the small bag first. I'm currently under, like, you can see this is like an umbrella stand. I have an umbrella set up above me, and it's still coming through the umbrella. It's raining that hard. So let's get this bag over here. I think this bag is like ripping all over the place. It has holes everywhere, but still, I hope everyone's gonna enjoy the video. And if you are new, make sure you subscribe. And if you are subscribed, make sure you click that little bell so you guys get notifications every time I post brand new videos, which is every single day. I even come out here in the rain for you guys and make some cool, dope videos. Also, follow me on my social medias, Twitter and Instagram. Once I hit 10,000 Instagram followers, doing another gift card giveaway, so make sure you guys definitely follow me there. Also, one thing I wanted to say before I get into the bags, I actually have merchandise, Speedy Cat merchandise. If any of you do know my lovey-dovey, fluffy, fat, tubby cat, yeah, Speedy Cat, I have merchandise with his face on it, so make sure you guys check that out. T-shirts, hoodies, sweatshirts, things like that, so make sure you guys definitely check that out. I'll leave a link in the description down below for Speedy Cat merch, and let's get into the bags. Oh man, this is awesome. It's like, I don't know, the wind is very good luck, and it's very windy tonight, but it's rainy, so I don't know how the rain's gonna do, but let's see what's in here. Let's get it. Oh my god, we got Barbie Jet Set and Style. Let's see if she's in there. She's not in there. Also, the bags are like soaking wet. This is a little wet, not too bad. Where am I supposed to even put it? Sorry, Barbie, you gotta stay there. She's gonna be like a platform for me to put things on, I guess. I'm sorry. It is what it is, though. What is that? What is that? Oh, the rain's coming in. It's coming through. It's raining. It's pouring. Damn, what is this? Xbox One headset. That's what it is. Oh my god. Yes, I knew it from the chat pad thingy. Yes. Freaking awesome. Xbox One headset, baby. It is all tangled up. Let's check this out. Yes. This is freaking awesome. I guess the rain is good luck. The camera's getting soaking wet. I'm getting soaking wet. This is crazy. Xbox One headset. This is freaking awesome. It looks like it's in decent condition. Even though this stuff's getting all wet, I'm definitely gonna clean it once I go in the house. Let's see what else. Oh, Xbox One case. Ooh, baby, let's check it out. Ooh, Sniper Elite 3. Ooh, come on, please be in there. Ah, it is not in there, sadly. But I think it's a good case. It clips on both sides. Nice. Awesome case. Definitely gonna be keeping that. I think I'm actually gonna set up some of this garbage and just kind of throw it over here so I can put the stuff on top. I think that's a better idea. Let's see, any games in these things? Nope. Also, if you can tell, I mean, obviously different area of my backyard because this is grass. If you guys don't know, if you're new to the channel, what I do is I go to GameStop, grab the bags, the boxes, anything that's worth taking, and I put it in my car, obviously, drive home, take it out of the car and put it in the backyard, and then make a video about it without me knowing what's in the bags or boxes. So it's 100% like just mystery for me and you guys. So let's see, we have this. Wow, yeah, this is why it was heavy. Wii manuals. These things are thick. Let's see what else we have in here. Xbox One. Stuff that's all ripped up. This bag was really freaking heavy. Oh, there's batteries in there? I think it opened a little more. Okay, there's like holes all over the bag. Ooh, SD card. Oh, half of an SD card. Huh. That is it. Yeah, Ooh, that's a bug in my face. That is definitely half of an SD card. That looks like it was cut? Yeah, or broken in half? One or the other. 4 gigabytes? Well, there's one thing I know for sure. Never gonna know what was ever on this SD card. The thing is that do we wanna know what's on this SD card? Probably not. So let's continue through this bag. That's sad, though. Damn. Ooh, I actually just found a box for this last night. The PlayStation headset, Platinum Wireless headset thingy. That's actually pretty cool. This just looks like promotional little pamphlets. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's one of those portable thingies. That's called a Vanguard, whatever. I don't even know what it says. It looks like that is it. I'm wondering where the other half of that SD card, though, is. It's got to be in the bag, doesn't it? Ooh, Staples. I think that's going to be it for that bag, though. I'm going to try to throw this trash as far as I can over this a ways. No way. There's the other half of the SD card. No way. It's the Toshiba. That is crazy. It must have fallen through the bag because there's like holes all over this bag. Damn. Okay, so the rain is definitely letting up a little bit. I'm trying to move all this trash out of the way. So now I can show you guys what's in bag number two, even though this bag is like drenched. Like it is soaking wet right now. Let's get into it. Ooh, first thing I'm seeing is Black Ops 4 and this. What the heck is this? No way, it's another mug. Oh my God, it is a mug. It is a freaking mug. There's a handle right there. Is it actually intact? No way. No way. The reason I knew it was a mug is actually, I think last week or the week before, I ended up finding bubble-wrapped mugs, or at least one mug. I ended up finding a bubble-wrapped mug like 2 weeks ago or a week ago. The Death Star. What? No way. Oh, this is so cool. There's like a sticker on it, taped or something. Oh, yeah, it left like a residue on it. The freaking Death Star. That is so cool. What? Orbital Battle Station Death Star. Is it even broken though? Usually when I find mugs, they're broken because when I throw them in the dumpster, they break. It freaking looks like it's all in one piece. Like that's insane. StarWars.com. That is amazing. Usually when I find mugs, the handles are always broken. That is freaking cool. It's soaking wet now because of the rain, but I don't care. That is so freaking cool. And also it has like that sticky residue from like the sticker that was on this or tape or whatever it was. I think it was Morley tape. That is freaking awesome. That's a freaking dope find. No way. There's another one. There's another one. Which one's this? I know from those two green dots. I ended up finding this exact same mug. Tell me this one's not broken though. Is it broken? Oh wait, it's another Star Wars mug. No freaking way. Oh, that sound though. Is it broken? No, it's not the handle. The handle's intact. Okay. Are there any cracks? I'm looking for cracks. That's like the major like thing that I'm looking for right now. Oh my gosh. Another freaking Star Wars mug. These are so cool. I seriously can't freaking believe it. This mug is brand new and this one is brand new too. These mugs are brand new mugs. Like I don't see any, I didn't see that a second ago. There's actually like scuff, there's scuff marks on this one down here. But hey, one thing I could only think of is that maybe these have holes in them, like little, like tiny little, like a pinhole kind of deal. Maybe they leak if they hold liquid, I'm not too sure. But all I know is that these mugs are freaking amazing. These are so free, they're freaking brand new. Those are awesome. Let's see what else is in this bag. I've seen this Call of Duty Black Ops 4 thing. It looks like these are display box only sleeves. Sadly, not gonna be keeping those. Ooh. Is that a game? That's a game. That is a freaking game right there. Heck yeah. Ooh, it's a game. It looks like PlayStation. I think it says PlayStation on it. Yep. Around that little ring right there, it has the PlayStation logo. What game is it though? That is the question. Ooh, is it Call of Duty? Wah! Ooh, it's PlayStation Move. This is the game that you use with the Move controllers. Nice, that actually looks like just really smudgy. PlayStation 3 game, awesome. Definitely gonna be keeping that. I think I see another DS case. Ooh, what was that? Is that a red DS case? Oh yeah, Super Mario Bros. Red DS case, I'm definitely keeping that. And there is this one, which is Super Mario. This one's like, it's got like bite marks in it, like somebody chewed it. Oh yeah, what happened to it? Oh yeah, somebody, don't want to be touching this. Somebody definitely chewed it. Game's not in there. I don't think I'm going to be keeping this DS case though, to be honest. It looks like somebody got angry and chewed it up. Maybe somebody's dog, I'm not too sure. But let's see, what is, sale stickers. Oh, everything is seriously still getting soaking wet because the rain is, it's still raining. It's just not raining as hard, but it's still getting soaking wet. Speedy Cat scared the living poop out of me. All I see are eyeballs. Do you guys see eyeballs? those eyeballs. That speedy cat. He scared the hell out of me. Hey, look at that. Oh my gosh. He's like a demon. Ooh. That's terrifying. He seriously scared the living bejesus out of me, and that's really far away. I just look up over that way, and I see eyes staring at me. Either way, let's continue through this bag. Ooh, you guys know what time it is. Let's get it. Trying to get it. It's not working. Rubber band squad. Also, these sale stickers, definitely going to be taking those, a whole row of them. I think that was Speedy Cat. If it wasn't, it was a giant raccoon. Because he looks like a raccoon, and that's what I saw walking. I think it was Speedy Cat. I hope it was. Also, there's crackers right here. I want to finish this video because I'm kind of freaking out. So let's see what else is in here. We have anything else? We have a coat hanger for sure. A giant coat hanger. I'm just going to go through this very quickly because I think that was a giant raccoon. Let's see what else is over here. A bottle. You know what? I'm just going to say that's it. I'm going to go through this a little bit more after the video, like super duper quickly, but I think that's going to be it for that bag. To recap really quickly, what was found tonight? Freaking amazing stuff. We have two brand new flipping mugs. Yes, these are brand new, which is awesome. I didn't see any flaws in them except for this one. Has a couple scuff marks and such. Over here as well, some stickers. Xbox One headset that got soaking wet, sadly, but I'm going to definitely try to clean that off, dry it off. The only game tonight, which is PlayStation Move, for the PlayStation 3, obviously. Xbox One case, a DS case, that's a red one, which is super awesome, and a regular DS case. And that is going to wrap up tonight's video. If you really enjoyed the video, don't forget to smack that like button. It would really mean a lot to me. Also, for everybody who is new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. Also, if you are subscribed, click a little bell. Make sure you get notifications every day I post a new video. If you guys are interested, I will leave the last video over here, most recommended video over here. Subscribe to the Speedy Gamer and subscribe to the Speedy Diver. Thank you all so, so much for watching the video. I truly love making these videos every single night. And yes, I do post videos every single day. Thank you all for watching. And I'll catch all of you on the flip side.